Alrighty, let's do this. Let's talk to him. Oh, no, we didn't even need to talk to him. Let's just go inside. See what you're doing here. Oh, wait for me. Wait for me, buddy. Hey, we gotta go in together. Cool. Oh, we didn't go in together. What? Yeah, let's exit. Ooh, I like her pet. What's her pet? What's her pet? I'm gonna add her. Hey, we got a new friend again. I guess since she's Storm. Yes. Let's give her a purple star for Storm. I like doing that. I like that little thing though. What's her pet? What's her pet? I want to see her pet. Ah. Well, I knew it was gonna be death in here, but that's really annoying. Ooh, so it's Epic Firestone. What's... So let's get rid of this, let's get rid of this, just do that. The huge, what's for pet? I like these things, I've seen them before, I don't remember. Quetzal. So, Epic Firestorm Quetzal, it has, wow, it has resistance, 11 resistance to storm, ice, and fire, that's really cool. Plus 4% power, oh, I forgot I could put a thing into Lily, and yeah, she does have healing current. And may cast healing current on her pet too, that's really cool. That's a pretty epic pet. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Take them out. Okay, let's do this. Let's just take him out. Take him out. Take him out. I don't need this. Sure, we'll do that. Set up with this. Deathblade. I will use Pure Knight here, even though it won't be super effective on them, but it'd just be nice to do that extra little bit of damage to them. This place is actually kind of cool, like they have the ethereal zebras in the back. Not those guys, like big ones back there by the door. That's pretty cool. Okay, well they can use Crow. Crow. There, they can use Crow. That's not cool. That's very cool. Okay, well, we're gonna do this. Maybe Lily will be nice enough to give us a extra blade. That'll be great. Very great. Man, Lily. When don't we ever get to see you heal? It would be very nice to see you heal at least one time. She's probably just saving it for like a clutch heal when we're like about to die, and then she goes, "No, you're not gonna die. I'm gonna save you." Let's hope that is that way. All right, let's use Pure Knight. Might as well. Why do I have normal hits? I think her Stormlord is actually gonna KO them. If not, over time with Pure Knight, she'd take him out. I'm hoping. Boom. There he is. Haven't seen him in a long time. Fun little spell. Yeah, like I said, it KOs them. It's ridiculously strong. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Very, very nice, actually, how strong it is. Yeah, those guys back there are pretty cool looking. Ooh, before we get pulled. More!
My fearsome arachnid servants. Destroy this interloper!
Big snake tail. Now he has a spider mask. Huh. Well. Lucky there's some ice here. So that's pretty nice. Pretty nice. I can deal with them really easily though. Awesome. Use tower shield, or not tower shield, blade. Blade him up. Blade him down. These guys are gonna go out very fast. Death has so much health. It's ridiculous how much health they have. Of course, ice doesn't have that much. I mean, it is an elite, so these guys aren't elite, are they? No, this guy is an elite. It makes sense that he would have a bunch more health. Excuse me, I had a hiccup. Okay. Rossilla, cool. Rossilla is. I like the spell. I like the color. I like the blue color on it. Okay, so I'm actually hit with the Deer Knight now, which we got Power Protection Force straight off the bat, which is nice. I shouldn't last too long with the overtime on them. At least I hope. What's this? Jolt. Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty, pretty cool, 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 cool. Huh. There's Deer Knight. Right on time! He always appears whenever we meet him. Which is awesome. It really is. Deer Knight is a very, very good friend of ours. He does a great, great, great job at taking things out very easily. Would you guys agree? Wyvern! I like the fire version of this spell a lot more. By the way, if you have your bloom on, that spell is like blindingly bright to see. Like the blue is so vibrant that you can't see it at all. So you want to turn your bloom off. I don't know why they just don't have it off in the first place. Well, that's a bit annoying. But overtime is enough to take those guys out. Okay. Well, all we really have to do is just worry about the middle guy, and that's it. Don't really need to worry about this guy, the two ice. Once it becomes their turn, they're done. That's the best part about Deer Knight. Wait, how? What? How did she? I'm very confused right now. Oh, your storm. You need to get a new star. You get a purple star. Now, let me see. Okay. Does her wand give most? Yeah, it does. Gives Jolt and Rage. That wand is actually very, very epic. Like, so epic. And it has a Maycast Queen Calypso. Like, that's just, like, insane. Yes, if you crit, that's when it casts. I think that's how that the wand make cast works. I think that's what she's trying to do. Maybe. Alright, so I'm just gonna wand hit. That's the only thing I can do right now. I have nothing really else to do. Forest Lord, nice. That might actually kill. I think. I'm kind of. I don't know if we have to fight a boss in this place. It might be just these mobs. These pretty easy mobs. We could have done this dungeon by ourselves, but you know, it's nice to do it with others. That's GG.
You defeated my minions, but you are too late, you nettlesome wizard!
What just happened?
I have stolen the essence of Zonga Zebu. I am now as powerful as any Zebra King! Now to steal Zamunda's...
You trespass in the halls of the Zebra Kings of old! You treacherous jackal! I will destroy you!
Oh, so we do have to fight him. Okay, so there is a boss. Cool. So, we put a bunch of curses in and a bunch of feints for our storm friend over here. Do I have anything else that I can buff with? I can use these. And that looks like about it. Alright, so, we'll do that. I should probably pop one of these just in case. Wow, I've got 1300 health. That's really good that I used that. Long gazebo, time to fight you. Alright, so... for you, it's set up for you. We're gonna boost the crap out of her, if we can do mass damage. Ooh, 400. But she has a plus 30 blade now, which is nice. Aw, I should've unlocked the blades from Lily. Dang it, I forgot about those. Oh well. We gave her a universal one already. Okay, so... faint first. And then curse. And I think that's about it. That's all I can do for her. Yeah, looks that way. Boom. Faint. I should, well, he has Sayers, but I should have. Ooh, he crit that. Nice. Very, very nice. Hey, crit Sayer. Not something you see often. Well, later on you do. But, you know, right about now, not really. Okay, so... Gazebo. No, Zagazebo, the one of... the I'm guessing it's the... father of Shakazebo. Okay, so, after this... whenever she wants to hit, she can hit! Because... I'm done setting up. I'm just gonna keep setting up though. I'm gonna keep using blades and stuff and traps, feints, and curses, whatever I have at them. He's just gonna hit now. I'm gonna faint the guy over there because he needs a faint. He looks like he needs a faint. Oh, I'm sorry that the clutch fizzle. I wonder if you can actually use the word clutch in this. Clutch. I think that's how you spell it, right? How do you spell clutch? Clutch. There's a T in it. Makes sense. Clutch. Fizzle. No. It'd be like the clutch heal is a better example. Like, if you like pet may heal you to like save you, that would be a clutch heal. Clutch save. Yeah, do that. Now that's a great spell. I'll tell you guys that. That's a fun spell to use. I have that spell on my storm and I love it. And this is gonna do some mass damage now. It's been a long time since I've seen it. And that's a GG right there. Yep, GG. And that one's dead too. I forgot that it hits all of them. 21,000! Jesus. That's why Storm is OP'd.
I thank you. I was confused by pain and anger. That selfish creature has sold out Zamunda to the Umbra Queen. You must help my people. The fiend Tsitsi has caused a deep shadow to fall over my son, Shakazibu. Take this weapon, the Quagga Blade, and destroy the evil vine poisoning the corrupted baobab tree in the king's court.
Alright, let's do that. Let's take it. So you actually get a wand here, which is awesome. We need to take out a bunch of this stuff now out of our deck. I should take like two of these out also, and two deer, well, three deer knights. Three of those, there you go. I can actually show you guys what the blade is now. There it is. So, pretty good, actually. It does block quite a decent amount of block. And only block. By the way, this skeleton's pretty cool. Watch this.
Wizard, you trespass in these how I charge
it's pretty funny.
Finding my grave goods.
I like how he comes
first,
to life. It's really cool.
Return to me the sword of the duelist taken by jackal bandits.
Wow, we're actually gonna finish up this Zamunda soon. We're almost done. I think we need to fight some Tsitsi maybe? I don't remember, but like I said, this place is, Zafaria is like something that I don't really remember really well. So we need to go in there now, talk to the queen really quickly. And then we can go in there.
You chased Tsitsi into the tomb of the Zebra Kings and didn't meet the ghost of Zangazibu?
Yep.
If what you say is true, there is no time to lose. Run to the king's court and dislodge the evil spirit leeching life from the baobab tree and Shakazibu.
Ooh, we're gonna level. Cool. Let's go in. Yep, looks like we're going in. Cool. Makes it easy for all of us. Nice having friends. That's so powerful, by the way. 94. 6% chance to get a normal pit, and we were getting normal pits.
You survive, Zangazibu? No matter. You are too late again. I'll deliver this to the Umbra Queen and be rewarded. But you can dance with the greatest living zebra warrior.
Oops. No. No, I can still do it. Cool. Where is it? Curses. Fangs. There you go. Ready. Can't crit spell. Okay. That's nice. That's why I'm guessing you can't crit yourself, which is soft. Yeah, so this Quokka Blade. Actually, not that bad. Like, pretty good. A decent amount of universal resistance. Probably save that to use on her. She'll be able to attack soon and take him out with Stormlord, I'm guessing. I'll just back her up with the Deer Knight this turn. But Stormlord will kill. Like, without a doubt, they're dead. But we still have to fight Zangazibu in here too. Which won't be too hard. I mean, we have three people, we have a storm, a life, and a death. Unless he's like death, storm, or life, it shouldn't be. Even then, we can all just cover each other's backs. Yeah, Tempest, boom, it's over. That, especially if she crits, she's... If not, Deer Knight will clean up. How much damage is gonna be? Like a ridiculous amount, I'm guessing. There's the crit. What's her crit chance? Real question here. Crit. Some good crit there. What's her gear focuses on crit, I'm guessing? Her wand gives a fairly decent amount. Long gazebo time. Alright. Come on, pull me. No, let me go in too. There we go. Cool. Made it in. I don't know why it didn't pull me straight away. I don't need you. I don't need you. I need one. I forgot this guy has No, he's not. Oh. How does he use that spell then? Time inspect. You have something that gives that spell or something? Yay, his pet gives hex. Makes sense. Alright, well, that's pretty cool. That's a lot of damage though to take on yourself. Oh, Lily, you're giving us. Oh, you're giving us healing current. Thank you, Lily. Pets. Good girl. Yay. So, go with this. Bane her up, and then curse him up, and then he's done. He fizzled. Whatever he was using, he fizzled. Pretty happy about that. But yeah, we actually got to see Lily's little heal there. That was really nice. Okay. Please be taken out as soon as we can. Life. I think the life can use rebirth starting in this world. Like elite minions, if he's an elite. Yeah, he's an elite, so that's a bit annoying. Curse time. And then it's pretty much over. Sirens will annihilate. Makes it easy for this. And then we're done with the Zamunda, which is pretty nice. I don't actually know what the next area is. It might be Stone Town, which is a little bit of a fun area. I don't remember. Guess we'll see when we get there. There we go. He's ready to be taken down now. Just for lulz, we'll just use that on the minion. Why not? Okay, well, he's hitting me with whatever he's hitting. Okay, judgment. At least he didn't crit. That's all I asked for, no crits on me. Maybe heal from Lily? Lily, I'm taking a bit of damage even though I haven't hit a single time in this fight. Wow, that's really cool. So, use the trap. Put another trap on me while hitting me at the same time. Really good strategy there, actually. But it would have been better if he first used that spell and then put the trap on me. So I've done a little more damage. Sure, I'll give it to him when up. I'm playing a bit of a support in these fights, but it's alright, I don't mind. Hoping Lily will give us that sweet, sweet heal soon. Makes it nice having her with heals though now. Okay, well, that's not good. Why are they always going on me? Why? That is a pretty good strat though now, that's what I was talking about right there. Storm Lord, and that's GG on that one. And he's done. 13,000 damage. 1,300 damage. Really easy. Easy money. That's why I love Storm. Well, doesn't matter. Lily heal? Yes, Lily! No! Damn, Lily. Yes, Lily! Thank you! Best pet ever.
Wizard, use the Quaggable to strike the evil vine strangling the baobab tree.
There you go. Ooh, that's a cool ring for ice. Pretty nice.
For saving Shaka Zebu, your name will ring out in Zamunda until the sun burns cold.
Thank you.
I am grateful for your aid, wizard. I have been a prisoner in my own mind for days on end because of that snake in the grass. Long ago, each of the four tribes was charged with holding back the darkness by Mel Ambrose and the Council of Light.
Oh, there's no one in here.
We were each given a sacred artifact, golden shield, crown, swords, and amulet. I do not know what I know.
Oops, I
will go after the elephant's golden swords next, for I am a military genius. Tell my glorious wife, Queen Amale, the spirals are gone from my eyes. She will help you reach the elephants.
Alrighty. I'm actually gonna walk that because I don't like that blade. Where is it? Yeah. Okay. There you go. Alrighty, we'll talk.